is going on, everyone? It is Dinosaur Duel coming at you with some Fallout 76. It's gonna be a short video. Just wanted to show you what I've been doing in this game. I've been playing a lot of Nuclear Winter, which has helped me progress in adventure mode tremendously because you get experience in both worlds or both deals, and it's pretty amazing. Plus, you get a lot of caps. I mean, look how many caps I got. 5,000. Not much, but you know what? For level, what level am I? For level 57, it's not bad. Now, my issue is, this is probably my strongest weapon right here. It's pretty sad. Like, I had decent weapons, but now that I leveled up to a certain point, because all I was playing in this was Nuclear Winter. So now all my weapons I've had, I got rid of because they were weak. And they weren't helping me defeat enemies. So I got this bat from, I think it was a legendary somewhere along the way. Damage increases with the night and decreases with the day. Let's take a look at this. Okay, so that's the only ability. And I upgraded it. And it's not the best. I'm gonna keep it 100 with you. It is not the best. Eventually I will be trading it in for the scripts. Legendary scripts. And then we got the Executioner's Shish Kebab. Yeah, that's right. Shish Kebab. This isn't that bad. 50% more damage when your target is below 40% health. So, that's like something you would like shoot and then finish off with that weapon. But that's pretty much all I got. I mean, completely tapped out pretty much. Armor level, I'm not doing the best. I really haven't been keeping up to date with my armor. Like, I still got a level 25 piece right here. Other than that, it's not too bad. But, you know, the skiing outfit is pretty dope. I actually enjoy it. And I did buy the Pip-Boy, the blue. The goggles are just there. I really like the blue bandana. But now, to show you where I live. Put a lot of work into this, not even gonna lie. My cousin helped me a little bit. He put in these two statues and a few other things in here. But I kinda, did a second layer type deal. So we got the pool table, we got a piano over here, lamp post, jukebox, bed, picture of cats, because cats are amazing. Shout out to Boo that passed away, man. Rest in peace. Never be forgotten. And then we got all of our workstations here. Stash. In close proximity to the workstations. Armor workstation, black couch. Because, you know, you gotta have a couch. I'm not gonna take you out there yet. I'm gonna take you around back. Oh, and then I also got these things that were in the atomic shop. Man. And then this is like the generator room. All the Jennies. And then we go up here. And then I just added this yesterday. Now, this is all the trophy stuff. This whole thing is pretty much from Nuclear Winter. Like all the achievements, like this trophy. And these crates are from Nuclear Winter as well. And I believe this chair. I still want to put more stuff in here. I put a few palm trees. The American flag. Because I love America. America. I got some turrets up here. Got one shotgun turret. Feels good. That's actually the first shotgun turret I've replaced. So it was extra special. I still gotta hook up this light. And then we got a gas station thing here. Also, if you guys notice on the bottom right, we got an addiction. It's not the best addiction. I mean, we get double XP, but we get a psycho addiction. It's not good. And I had that for about, man, I played for probably 3 hours today, and then 7 hours, or six or seven hours yesterday, and it still won't go away. So I'm thinking it's bugged. But we got another cat picture, and we actually got another, or a tuba. Then we got a shelf, you know, just to add something different. And then we got all the good shit. This is where my favorite place is, right here. And then we got this, and it says stay away. I got that. That came with that as well. And then we are selling stuff here. Some plans, 50 caps, 45. I guess I was selling them for 10. No, actually, see, there's a plan over here for the chemistry workbench, but so I can pick it up anytime. Now, I don't know how many people, like, I sold the chemistry work plan today, and I don't know how many people know that it spawns here, or at least it did. So I kind of got 10 easy caps off of the one I sold. And that's the reason why I put it at 10 caps, because it's right there. But, you know, people may not know that. Or they're just trying to be good people and give me some caps. We're selling some other stuff. I put weapons and... what else did I put in here? Aid. I put weapons and aid in here, and then... what did I put in here? I think apparel. I think just apparel and ammo, maybe. I think either way, they're both connected. It's a really cool way to make money and caps by trading. We got a rocking chair, regular chair, and then with this, it's a little glitchy. You sit on the table, perfectly fine, perfectly normal. We got a couch out here. It's getting a little bit wet right now, to be honest. We got this, and then this, and then this, and then, yeah. But that's pretty much all that I have right now. I really enjoy it. It's probably my best build today, because I always was doing, like, the two-layer type stuff. And then, I mean, I feel like it's two stories here as well. What's a tabby cat? Oh. Hey, kitty. I really wish you could tame that kind of stuff. A black cat? Am I getting shot at? No, my turrets are shooting it. I think. Yes, no, run away. Oh, man. Since when do cats spawn over here, though? Kind of looks like there's something up here. Another black cat. Whoa. Okay. Dude, what is going on here? What? That's kind of sad. I would kill it, but I'm not going to because I love cats. I really have zero control over what my turrets do, if you really think about it. We got two purifiers here. They're just small. But yeah, that's pretty much it for the house tour. Like I said, I like it. Let me show you guys where it is. Right near the Morgantown Station. So, it's more north-ish than south-ish. My cousin, he lives Where's the train station? Welch. Welch Station. I think he lives like in between here. If I remember correctly, I don't know the exact spot, but he lives in the dark place. I live in the bright place because I don't want to be in darkness. So that's pretty much it. I just want to show you guys what I've been doing here. And if you guys want to see more Fallout 76, let me know in the comment section down below. And hit that like button as well. As well as the notification bell. Like, click it on, man. It's completely free. And good news is, I actually got a new editing software. Well, it's the same one that I had last time, but they updated it, and I'm really excited to be able to like cut videos now, because I was uploading them raw, like uncut, and it's pretty amazing technology. But that's gonna do it for, come on, man. That's, what the frick? That's, oh my gosh, that's gonna do it for this video. Thank you guys for watching, and I will see you guys next time.